giveaway since we reached over 250 subscribers. Let's see who is the lucky winner.
And the lucky winner is... Anthony Kruska!
Anthony Kruska! Oh my god! Anthony Kruska! You won this shirt, Anthony! Oh my god, you can wear this and show your mom how proud you're gonna be. Bedford Kicking Mules! Yeah, you won this! Good job, Anthony Kruska!
Woo!
Okay, bye. Oh, you wanna
come down to classroom E11 to come to receive your gift for the giveaway.
Yes. And then change in the bathroom and put this on. Alright, we started, so this is your Bedford announcements. Happy Tuesday.
This is your host, Emperor Count Constantine, and a peasant that I just picked up off the streets. Good job, you're getting promoted. I said promoted. You should be happy.
Okay. You know, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let's just talk about swim and dive. All right? Congratulations to Micah Sheffer as he was the state runner up in the 50 free for the second year in a row and finished third in the 100 free. The 200 medley relay team and 400 freestyle relay team of... Nick Zoldowski, Ethan Tennant, Dylan Horak, and Micah Sheffer finished 13th in the state for both events. The overall team score put Bedford as 16th out of the 50 teams represented at the meet. Ethan Tennant finished 26th in the 200 IM with a PR and 30th in the 50 free. Nick Zoldowski finished 18th in the 100 freestyle and 24th in the 100 backstroke. Both were personal bests. Driver Austin Kleiss finished 26th in the diving event.
And next, all senior announcements. If you did not pick up your announcements Thursday in the cafeteria during lunches, please stop by the main office to pick them up.
All right, boys lacrosse.
Lacrosse.
Boys lacrosse. Boys lacrosse tryouts are Monday, March 14th through March 16th at the practice field on campus. They are from 5 to 7 p.m. all 3 days. Come with full equipment.
Chromebook. Students, please remember it is your responsibility to charge your Chromebook each night, not the school's.
Do you need a job? Because gas prices are high and you may need a job. Looking for a job or a summer job, BHS regular updates our jobs board and have several recent additions. Please check out Schoology for link.
Community Ed. We are looking for a few students that love kids and want to get paid summer positions as assistants with our Summer Parks program. The program runs from June 20th to August 19th. 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Monday through Friday at Jackman Road Elementary. It will include some swimming days and a couple field trips to local venues. It is a paid position through the community education. Interested students should contact me in the community office, 1135 Smith Road, or via email at nancy.crandall@mybedfordus.
Women's soccer. Women's soccer will have tryouts at the Bedford Soccer Stadium Monday, March 14th through Wednesday, March 16th, 6 to 8 p.m. Players should bring plenty of water, cleats, shin guards, and proper soccer gear. Please make sure you have an updated MSA physical prior to the 14th, which is also an MHSAA.
Toodles needed. Anyone interested in becoming a tutor after school, please contact Mrs. Tennant in the Media Center or Mr. Joman in the Athletic Office.
BHS Online Store. We've got Spirit. The BHS Online School Store has a lot of great items. Use this link to view the items.
a driver's ed.
Michigan's driver's education curriculum is split into two segments and is required for all teen drivers under the age of 18. For information, please see the following link.
And that is all for your Tuesday.
You can also visit community.
We can stop. That's all for your Tuesday.
Okay. That's enough for your Tuesday announcements.
Yeah, that's enough.
Have a good day.
Have a good day.
Hi, guys. Welcome back to the National Days. We have a different background today, so we couldn't find the other one, but it's okay. So today, what's the date? 14th?
15th.
15th? Okay, 15th.
Tuesday the 15th of March of 2022 is today's date.
Got it. Okay, the first one is everything you think is wrong. You are wrong. Everything you think in your mind is wrong.
Yeah, so according to the website National Day Calendar, while starting a conversation today, you might think the words, I think. You're wrong. Don't use them. Apparently.
I guess so.
Don't use the words I think today.
Okay.
Don't do it.
It's National Shoe of the World Day. So you got a shoe?
That's not what Shoe the World is.
I don't know what the Shoe the World is.
Shoe the World is...
Oh, it's giving people shoes around the world that don't have them. So
there you go.
Good job. Like, I know there's some, like,
you got there.
Organizations that, like, do that. If you buy a shoe, like, we'll give a shoe.
So if you have any extra shoes lying around, go donate it to, I don't know, Goodwill or some other place that takes shoes.
Yep. It's National World Social Work Day. That's a weird word, like, wording.
I don't know what that is.
It's social workers. Like, celebrate social workers.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
If you're a social worker, today's your day.
It is also National Pears Covered in Chocolate Sauce with Vanilla Ice Cream as a side, and usually, like, shaved walnuts over the top of it. It does have a different name, but it is, in fact, in French, and I cannot speak French. I tried Google Translate. It did not help. So,
okay.
If you want to translate that, awesome. If not, it's just National Pears Covered in Chocolate with a Side of Vanilla Ice Cream Day.
Covered in walnuts. Okay, it's National Kansas Day. So if you're from the great state of Kansas or somehow watching this from Kansas, today's your day.
Wait, do you have the same one I have now? Like, we've always had the different...
No, we still have different ones.
Oh, okay. And then finally, it is National Equal Pay Day. So... Equal pay, yay.
Get that equal pay. Get that cash. Right. Get that dough. Get that bread.
That's it for our national days. Bye.
Bye. Have a good day.